Cybersecurity experts sound the alarm. The number of scammers posing as bank employees is increasing in Kazakhstan. The attackers act remotely by writing to emails, pages on social media, messengers, and phone. A recent survey of the population showed that 31%, which is every third resident of the country, face scammers acting on behalf of financial institutions. Experts said that the most often the attackers call and send messages to the phones. Approximately every second call was received during working hours from Monday to Thursday. The scammers collect the necessary information in advance and actively use social engineering methods to extort money from cardholders.
В среднем один казахстанец терял в этом году до 12 тысяч тенге в рамках одного подобного случая от мошенников.
On average, one person in Kazakhstan lost up to 12,000 tenge to scammers in a single case. How to avoid such intruders? Quite simple, actually. First, if a stranger calls you, you should be quite critical and attentive to what will be discussed, what you are offered, and not to trust any suspicious scenarios. You also need to improve your level of cyber literacy. Monitor what is written in the media about scammers. Avoid all sorts of freebie offers. And also use programs on your phone such as Caller ID and scammers monitoring programs that will determine whether it's an attacker calling you or not.
Не попадаться, конечно, на всяческие предложения халявы. Ну и в целом использовать на мобильных устройствах специализированные программы, как определить номера, так и программы мониторинг мошенничества и какие-то специальные софт, который вам подскажет, не мошенник ли вам звонит.